Hello everyone, I am here to do a review for you on the CaseCrown Lux Glider Case in Purple Amethyst for the iPhone 4 and 4S. I believe this is compatible with both AT&T and Verizon phones. I ordered this and received it today, and I really like it. It fits the phone very snug. It's not moving around in there in any way. And one of my favorite things about this is that the case does not come on the top of the screen. A lot of cases kind of overlap on the screen, so less of the actual iPhone itself is shown, and there's more of a border around here, but this is pretty flat with the glass on the iPhone, so I really like that. I also really like the cutout for the camera and the flash. It's kind of decorative, and all of your necessary buttons and openings that you need are accessible with this case. This is a two-piece case, and this section here where this line is one piece, and then the other half is the other piece. I'm not going to take it apart just because it's difficult to put on and off, which I'm not really upset about just because it's a case, it's protective. I'm not going to be taking it on and off. If you are going to be interchanging your cases frequently, maybe this isn't the one you want, but for my purposes, I don't mind because I feel like my phone's very protected in here. So I'm not going to take it apart for you, but you basically have the two pieces and the bigger piece you slide your phone into like that, and then you slide the other end and it kind of snaps in place. So it's very secure and I really like it. This is the purple amethyst color. It's a very pretty color. It looks almost exactly like it does on the computer camera as it does in real life. So it has a really nice feel to it. It's a very interesting texture. When they say that it's the Lux design, this feels very Lux to me. It's very, very smooth and soft to the touch, but it's not slick. It's a lot less slick than the back of the iPhone is itself without a case. And I previously had the CaseCrown Chameleon case, and that was very, very slick and shiny on the back. This is more of a matte finish. It's not metallic, and it has a very smooth feel to it. So overall, I really like this case. The only thing, if you plan to change out your cases quite a bit, this is kind of difficult to take on and off. So just be aware of that, but I say for me, I really like it. And I would recommend it. And again, this is the CaseCrown Lux Slider iPhone case.